As you can see, this player touched the net with their hand, and in the rule book it states, if a player touches the net with their hand, their clothing, or their racket, this is the fault, and the opponent receives a point.